children in our hands, I doubt there will be any more escape attempts.
What is wrong?
Shh. Listen. Good work, Professor. Good work. Now, how much longer?
5 hours.
Good work. Good work.
Colonel, we have a security problem.
What do you mean?
While these two were trying to rape a black woman, someone stole 2 crates of dynamite.
Where is this black woman?
I shot her.
You shot her? That Merler was incredibly stupid. She could have led us to Hinkle, you fool.
But, sir,
that is enough. Find Hinkle. Bring him here. Your health depends on it.
Trigger mechanism. And we have a problem, Hinkle. Allowance for error. Don't know how close to the pylons are at. 5 centimeter margin. Now the critical calculation is displacement and tide. At what depth do I place...
The depth of your insensitivity is truly...
Truly what?
Unbelievable. I am praying.
I am busy now.
You don't understand. This is all I can do. All I know how to do is pray.
Then do it. 17,950 kilos spread over a surface of 3 meters by 10 meters.
From the moment you came to this island, all you brought was death and destruction.
Though with the raft carrying the weight of the rocket, if I were to place the explosive...
Jenny,
95
Wendy...
95 centimeters below water level.
All the people of the island...
With adjust...
My family! They're all
with
gone!
With adjustments for the moon, it should touch just here. Detonating the bomb. Any less weight will not displace it.
And still you build another bomb!
It's because of them I do it!
So I can lose you too!
Do you never think before you act?
Won't the dynamite get wet?
Perfectly waterproof. Do you have a family name?
Thalvin.
Dutch.
Yes.
Edith Verhoeven. You are beautiful. Oh.
Colonel. The rocket will be here shortly. I'm very happy.
Congratulations. I don't want the Negroes touching the warhead.
Yeah, I agree. What is it, Colonel?
Not going to happen.
Perhaps you made a miscalculation.
The tide was calculated. The position of the raft was considered. No, I did not.
Did you place it at the proper...
Yes, of course I did. God damn it!
So much for prayer.
Pray for Washington, sister. I have failed.
I have not given you permission to take personal photographs.
Give me the camera.